8 years ago as a party, with kind of the public option now being, you know, a starting point for people like Vice President Biden, Senator Bennett, and others, and Senator Warren, Senator Sanders for Medicare for All, Senator Harris for signing a hybrid plan. So I think, you know, we are seeing kind of like what you said, though, it's a discussion about the policy stuff. I think that's very, very healthy. I think when it stays away from people attacking each other's motives, when it stays away from people attacking each other's, you know, Senator Gillibrand went after an op-ed Vice President Biden for 38 years.
She's so cute.
I don't think that's as healthy, okay? I don't think that's what the Democrats want to see. But I think having a robust debate among these candidates about the different ways to meet the shared Democratic goal of expanding health care in our country, I think that's a healthy conversation, one we have to have.
She heavy? Deal with the what?
The bottom not having a
Do you want me to? Really? I can't believe they design it.
But I think I can do it with a yoga strap.
Yeah, it should have. I mean, anything you carry. Hold on one sec.
And they didn't care what his previous position on abortion was or any
Go ahead.
Candidates who've made decisions that have really impacted my life, from voting for the war in Iraq or voting for deregulating Wall Street or, you know, overseeing most of the carbon emissions that we've seen in this country have come in the last 30 years. And so I think a lot of the anger is being driven by young people who've seen politicians not really solve systemic crises in our country. And that's why I think you're seeing people like Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders really propose solutions that solve these crises and actually are the goals.